Oh, this is a combination of
Yeah,
lands,
no,
I guess.
this is not something I can play.
Are we gonna, we're not gonna do like rude like.
You can do whatever you like, it's your own.
Oh, I could have a shuffle.
We're not gonna do like rude, like only go down to 6 cards.
No.
Let's just fucking go to 7.
Yeah.
Because we are terrible at this game.
Yeah, you can.
How about we just start on 40 life like Commander?
Can we play Commander rules? Like, let's bring it
Commander
back.
Rules? Yeah, just play Commander. Sure, I'll play this.
Please give me any
land. Oh, we haven't rolled. 6-sided die. Go.
Oh.
4, go for it.
5.
Alright, you're going first.
Okay.
Go for it.
Good.
Go! Draw! No, you weren't supposed to draw.
What?
Because it's 1v1!
Oh,
to play.
Stupid, not
you're cheating game. Already!
I know.
Alright, draw.
Commander.
Let's get the ball rolling. I'll play for 1 and I'll play Duress. Target opponent reveals his or her hand. You may choose a non-creature, non-land card from it. You just have to discard that card. Reveal your hand.
I have none.
Let's have a look. Really? What? Oh, fuck this. Well then, at least I wasted the score. Go for it, your turn. Ryan Jacobs. Ooh, Ryan Jacobs.
Fast turn.
Aren't you supposed to bounce a land?
No, just tapped. Oh, I'll forget you.
Oh man, we're the worst. Why are we doing this?
Because I convinced you you'd probably win.
Alright. Enters the battlefield. Gain 2 life. 1, 2.
Cool.
And I do indeed pass. Go for it.
I mean, you kind of know exactly what I've got in my hand, right, so...
Something for 3.
What's 3?
What's he do?
It's
a defender.
It's a defender.
Prevent the next 1 damage that would be dealt to target creature or player. Nice. Is that all?
That's all, yep.
Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. I will play our 4 race. And can I see our cards? Woo!
If you hold them out really far like this,
mm-hmm.
then they can see them and I can see them.
And I will pass. Go.
Sure.
I will indeed. What have we got there? Flying, 3-3. Nice.
Yep. Phantom.
You can attack with your 0.
Yeah, I'm not gonna.
Do it! Attack with your 0!
I'm not going to.
I'm gonna draw.
With my 0.
I will play another forest. I will tap 3. And I will play Carven Keratid. The spirit defender, when it enters the battlefield, draw a card, which I shall.
Okay.
And I will just swap up my mana. And I will pass. Go for it. Go for it!
Well, I am. Evolving Wilds. Out.
Yep, another flyer. What's he do?
When
it deals combat damage to a player, that player puts the top 2 cards of his library into his or her grave. Nice.
Yep.
I take it I'm taking 3. I can't block the
yeah,
flyers.
You're gonna hit.
2, 3, that's cool.
Cool.
Anything else, Dylan?
Last time.
Right. Cool. Well, this isn't fun at the moment. I'll play our frames. Let's do this. Angelic Accord! At the beginning of each end step, if you gain 4 or more life, create a 4-4 angel. I should have brought angels with me. Oh well.
Mm-hmm.
That's all I got. Go for it.
Mm-hmm.
I keep drawing land. This is going to be a very short game. Fast game's a bit.
Past her?
You're
going to
attack me, aren't you?
Yeah,
attack me with both.
I'm attacking you with both.
1. two, three, four.
Yep.
Woo!
And you put two cards from the top of your lever into your graveyard.
One. Two. Orzhov Basilica, Thrill Kill Assassin.
Cool.
Which is Death Touch. But no flying. Anyway, that's all.
Mm-hmm. Pass it in.
Alright. On to it. I will play a Rand. And I will pass. Perfect.
Okay.
Untappage.
Sure. I'm just going to put this one out.
Yep.
And then
what did that do?
The Mishra's Bowl. So I'm now going to use it. I'm going to sacrifice Mishra. It costs me none.
I'm assuming you sacrificed this before as well.
I haven't yet. No. I have no need
Why
for it yet.
Why do? Why wouldn't you?
I honestly have no need for it yet.
Okay.
sacrifice.
Why wouldn't you just sacrifice the Evolving Wilds?
Because I may or may not have nothing
also,
but
why
lands
that
in
tapped?
My hand. Because I have to tap it to use this.
Alright.
Oh no, I don't. Sorry. I may or may not have nothing but lands in my hand. Okay. So I'm going to tap this one and sacrifice this.
Yep.
I get to look at the top card of your library.
Only you?
Yep.
Look at it. Tell me what I should do with it.
Don't look at the screen.
Is it going back on the top or?
Yep. It just says book, so I assume
okay.
It just stays there. Yep. And draw a card at the beginning of the next turn's upkeep.
Okay.
So. And then. I'm going to attack you with both of these.
So they both attack.
Yep.
That will destroy
Please
a target.
What?
That will destroy a target creature with flying and gain 2 life. I'll destroy that. Unless you counter.
It's a spell.
It's a spell.
Yep. You have to pay an additional 3. What?
Yep.
No, that was stupid.
There's an additional 3.
Fine. Which one are you destroying?
That one. I'll gain 2 life.
Are you destroying this one? Okay, sure.
2. You lose a life. And I mill. 1. 2. No, that would have been useful. But anyway. Anything else?
No, and you did the cards?
Yes.
Yep, cool.
Untappage. Draw. Another land. It's only have land. Not a problem. The question is, what should I do with it? Let's go 1, 2, 3. Chronicler of Heroes. Eternal Thirst. It has lifelink. Whenever a creature an opponent controls dies, put a 1/1 counter on this creature. Which I shall do when stuff dies. And I pass. Hello, young man.
Playing with Clay Masters?
Yep.
Indeed.
Very badly.
Yes, we are terrible. I just noticed there's a slight delay, watch.
Okay, that's enough of that. Yeah, I'm gonna do Evolving Wilds.
Yep.
So...
Why didn't you do that before?
No need. It gives me something to do on Legends when I have nothing else to do.
Oh, Lord. You have a real likelihood of milling me out here, unless I destroy it. I had a kill spell here, but then it got milled.
You used
so.
The wrong... You destroyed the wrong creature.
Well, I was destroying the thing that was dealing more damage
well,
to me.
I have more of those guys.
This deck's
Maybe.
About counters.
I've actually forgotten what I put in here. I'll be perfectly honest with you. Everything's going to be a little bit of a surprise.
Sure.
We've
got plenty of menus.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Watch out, thanks.
I'm just going to attack you with this.
Yep. That block.
Yep.
One.
And.
Two. Two.
Yep.
One.
Two. And pass turn.
Okay. Storage. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Curse of Predation. So it's a curse. Enchant player, whenever a creature attacks an enchanted player, put a 1/1 counter on it.
Okay.
You're gonna counter it. Okay. Gold Knight? It is a 4/4. Green and white.
So if I put something that protects me from a colour?
You can block it. I don't know, will I still gain life? It's combat.
Well, I mean, I do it anyway.
Yes.
So it's got protection from white.
Right.
And Tugwitchy, you can control them. Rebound. From my hand, so it's rebounded.
Cool. So I'll take it you're giving to that.
Yes.
Right, so I obviously don't deal any damage.
Mm-hmm.
And I think because it has protection from that colour, I don't think I gain any life.
No, I don't think you do either.
Okay, go for it.
Cool, okay. And then... Oh! Yeah, I forgot to draw the extra card, doesn't it?
Too late now.
That was a while ago.
Go for it.
That's 7 mana.
Yep.
Choose an opponent. The player has more cards in hand than you.
I do not.
Oh no!
Yep.
Damn it.
Yes,
oh, the difference.
No, you draw one.
Yeah.
Well, none, because
nine.
I don't have more than
yeah.
you.
Oh,
so
well.
It's a 4/4.
It's a 4/4 flying.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, pass turn. Oh no. Attacking with this.
Yeah. Obviously. One.
Yeah.
Roll two. One. Two. That's fine. One tap. And draw. Green. We've got another defender. We've got a Juddy offshoot.
Is it flying yet?
No. This is a 5/5 solid there.
It's a 5/5.
That will die.
Yeah.
Whenever the player attacks and trying to play, it gets
one
bigger.
Extra.
So it's now a 6/6.
Do I take the extra one or not? Because you've only got it when you're attacking.
Well, whenever it attacks enchanted player, yeah. So,
so it's an extra one.
Yeah, so I gain
okay.
six.
Oh.
20. And I get a 4/4 at the end of my turn.
I hate your cards. Is it my turn now?
It is. So there's a 4/4 angel there. Should have brought the angels with us.
Stop admiring yourself.
No, I was wondering what how it actually looks. It was playing the team, playing too far back.
Sorry?
Another defender? Nice. So
well,
Battlefield may return target or instant or 4/3. I don't know what you're gonna choose.
Really?
I'm going to return the thing that gives you protection.
Oh, I mean, I could rebound that anyway. Yeah.
Yep. Anything
else? No. Last turn. Oh, wait, yes.
And I kill it.
Oh, I forgot you had that.
It's, fly.
It's flying.
It's dead.
Oh,
you can take it back.
I'm going to attack with this one.
Okay, I'll take one. Not with that one?
Not with that one.
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, yes. No. Right, my turn. Draw. Yeah, combat again. There you go. I'm gonna take it you're gonna give it protection again.
Yes, sorry. I'll
otherwise, I get another injury.
Yep.
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 So, targeting which one?
Oh.
That one.
I'm gonna.
Yep. That goes to the bin again. And you take nothing. Perfect.
Cool. Okay. Turn. Okay. And then.
Okay. Another wall.
Yep.
Yep,
cool.
Any combat?
And gonna attack with this one again.
Yep, straight. Bye. Target artifact or enchantment? Anything else?
No.
For four, Soulfire Flare. Whatever a creature you control with four toughness or greater dies, I gain 4 life.
Whatever creature you control with 4 toughness or greater, or I control?
Yeah, I control.
Oh, okay, good. Oof.
And combat again.
How big is that one now?
4 plus 5, 8 life link.
I'm just gonna block it.
Block it? Okay, I still gained a life.
Yeah, I know. And so now, the wall's dead. Bye, wall. You were good.
Bye.
The very brief time that I had you.
7, 8. And I gained 4 life, so I get another angel. And pass.
I don't have anything to deal with you. Oh, cool. Okay, yeah, I do. There's a floorboard under the table.
Yes, so I noticed. And go.
I'm gonna go for Angel of Mercy.
Yep. Whenever anyone at ATB is gain 3 life.
Yep, thanks.
1, 2, 3.
Back
to
17.
And
then
I've got 2 4-4 angels.
Please put one card from the top of your library into your graveyard.
Oh, that's lucky. Did you see this card? That effectively would have been game over,
yeah,
I think.
Yeah, that would have killed me.
Yeah.
That was very lucky.
Yeah. Anything else?
Pass turn.
On to Harsh. Oh. Let's see.
I can't really attack.
Yeah.
Let's
go. Let's see. Good.
Okay. He's mostly a defender.
Yep.
But he's an evil defender. I like him.
I will exile them. Come back. One, and let's go the other one too. So that one's tapped. Oh, this gets a counter. 5. That gets a counter, so it's a 5/5.
You should have discarded 2 cards.
Cool.
Oh, doesn't matter.
I've only got 1 card in hand.
Oh, no, from. Yeah, it's fine. Discard
them.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, probably
right.
When I tapped this one before.
Oh, it was
two? Defenders. Yeah, I have 2 defenders, not 1. Doesn't really matter. That's
yeah,
alright. So.
5, 6, that's 9/9.
You make me so sad. I'm just gonna take it.
What?
Well, I mean, I...
5 and 9.
So, I'm gonna block the big one with that.
Yes.
It's dead.
Yes. Okay. So I still gain... 6.
Because that one's not flying, right?
No, it's not. Yeah.
And then I can
one.
Block...
Stay 3.
I'm gonna... Yeah, no, that's it. So... How much do I take now? Take
5. Battlestar Galactica. We'll stick with them. So what did you play over there?
Hmm?
What did you play over
there? Oh, at Essen.
Yeah.
I played
Essen.
Clans of Caledonia.
Oh,
I played
yeah.
Glenmoor 2, which was playtesting at the warm-up day. I played... I'm just going to attack you and I'll probably dead now.
Yeah, I'll kill that.
Mm-hmm.
And I will block... Oh, it's blind. Take them to 3.
I was doing so well at the beginning.
I couldn't tell who was winning over the stream. So
I was doing so well at the beginning.
That is now dead.
I almost like I was milling him pretty well.
Yeah, I'm there. And I've just got a bit too much firepower now.
Yeah,
this is getting fucking enormous.
Yeah.
This is supposed to be getting bigger when things die. When creatures you control die, this is the first
sure.
to get bigger. So I haven't been keeping.
You'll go.
Yeah.
Hey,
doesn't really matter at this point. You're in the way, dude.
Oh.
Michael!
Oh, it's literally there.
Oh, okay. I thought it was this thing.
There's two of them, there's two screens.
Okay.
Why don't you stand around this side? Be on screen.
4 for Abzan Battle Priest.
Oh.
Each creature you control with a 1/1 counter on it has lifelink. And I will flunge. 1, 2, 3.
So I have this in my hand. And it's useless to me now.
I'm gaining a lot of life.
Yeah, that's useless now.
That's 5.
You want
I
the other one. Pulse of the field opposite. You get it back, you'd have less.
1, and that goes to 6.
I'm just thinking like...
Is that it?
You cursed me and everything went downhill from there.
Yeah, the curse is pretty good.
Are you attacking me now?
Yeah, with everything.
Okay, how much do I take?
5, 6, that's 11. That's 7, that's 10. 4.
Okay, I'm dead.
Yeah. Good game.
Good game.
Mill deck did work for a little while there.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Is that the last game? Or
yeah, that was the first one.
Oh,
we play for the long haul.
Alright,
you get to go first
games.
Though, Tina. Reset. Woo! First blood to Shifty!
All blood to Shifty.
I'm actually bleeding. No.
What?
No. Ryan Jacobs. Ooh, Ryan Jacobs.
I don't know if the people know what that means.
Well, Ryan will know what it means.
Well,
it's being broadcast in there, isn't it?
Yeah, but no sound.
Also, we haven't really done anything entertaining yet.
Oh, will Ryan Jacobs hate you if
we should start doing, like, finger popping and stuff like that, being like...
Will Ryan Jacobs hate you if you're riffling his cards?
Oh, they're in sleep.
Okay, I'm good.
Come on, you'll win this one.
Rumors of my success are greatly exaggerated.
Ryan Jacobs don't know nothing. He's over there.
I don't
suspect he's gonna come over and kill me now.
No, I don't think there's any chance. We should have asked, Michael. Okay.
Yeah, I'll keep this. Storage. Green. Yeah.
White,
go.
Same card.
Does your wings one just mill?
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay. Well, as long as I survive the mill. What have we got? Vigilante?
Yeah.
Prowse. Whenever you cast a non-creature spell, this creature gets +1/+1 at the end of turn.
Nice.
Okay. My turn. And I will go this one. And we've got the curse. And pass. The curse. Actually, I know what I need. I need the angels. Get back.
I was just humming
Bill from Ipanema. It's your turn, go.
Yeah, I'm attacking.
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah.
1 and 2. Next time, this time, please sacrifice your evolving wild when you can. Alright, my turn.
I can do it whenever I want. I'm a rebel.
Rebel! Destroy target creature with a power 3 or less. Any counts?
Yes. Cast a target spell unless you pay 3 more.
Counts? Go. Okay. I pass. Nice.
My go.
2 for a counter spell. That's pretty good. Or 3. 2.
2.
Oh, I didn't play a lift. You should be on 4, would you ask to play a lift?
Yeah, it's just like last time.
Oh, by the way, you don't need to tap this one.
Oh, vigilance, yeah. Forgot about that.
Didn't matter, really, but...
Fine.
Yep, same thing.
Yep.
And taking 2.
Yep. No. Not these colours anyway.
Good. Now for 4. And then Vanquished. That has Outlast, so for white, I tap it. I can put a 1-1 counter on this creature. And then sorcery, each creature I control with a 1-1 counter on it, and and it is a threat, too.
Aether Vial, at the beginning of your upkeep, you may put a charge counter on Aether Vial. And when to tap it, you may put a creature card with converted mana cost equal to the number of your charge counters on Aether Vial from your hand into the battlefield.
Well, I meant that.
Yeah. It's an artifact.
Yep.
Oh, attacking with a monk again.
Yep.
And I'm gonna just make you mill because I can, so.
Mill 2?
Yep, 2. Oh, one.
One.
One. One. Okay. Yep. Last turn.
You guys want to swap out for the next group up to 4 games.
Sure.
After the next horrible defeat, probably.
There's no way that I'm going to win this. For four, Angelic and Cool. Same thing again.
Did you just say there's no way you're going to win?
Yes.
So what does it do, sorry?
That's the one that makes angels.
Oh, bloody hell.
4-3.
Okay. It's fine.
Take four. Unless you want to block it.
I really don't want to take anything.
Yeah, 18, please.
Is that like him just like making me give you extra life as punishment?
Perfect.
Okay. It's fine.
Mm-hmm.
I think this is the beginning.
Indeed. Before you draw.
Okay,
what do you need to do to put a charge card up? Just in the beginning. Oh, you just put it up here, right?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
That is a good card.
Mm-hmm.
And you just tap it to put a card down.
Yep. Oh, and I don't think I lose the charge counters.
No.
When I do that.
No.
Cool.
So you just keep drafting stuff. Sorry, you keep playing stuff, yeah.
That's cool.
I've been invited to a union gathering.
Alright, so I'm gonna go again with the... Do you have a... In that case, I'm just going to tap my dude.
Yep.
And you're going to one again.
That's a duress.
And pass down.
One, two, three. I'm going to cast Pentarch Ward. Enchant creature. When it enters the battlefield, choose a color. When it enters the battlefield, draw a card. It has protection from the chosen color. I'm going to choose blue. Choose blue.
Okay.
And put it on the angel.
Mm-hmm.
Do I? No. Put it on this. I put it on the other metal priest. It has protection from blue. Combat. Flying lightmaker. For 5/5.
Oh. Non-creature spells. I've been getting tokens. So...
No, until end of turn, darling.
Oh, until...
Oh. Read the last bit.
Yeah, it's fine. Well, I'm blocking it with this.
Does it have flying?
Oh, no. Okay.
Does it take five? I gain another angel. I gain more five more. So, I get a 23.
I'll do it.
Alright.
Oh, sorry, I think we're going to... My turn? Thank God. Full mana.
Yep.
Okay. Goes up to two. Now I can do... Okay. Alright.
Wall. When it enters,
take
my return.
Back.
Yep. Counter spells?
Yeah. It's the same one, yeah.
Unless I pay three?
Yep.
There's a really good pirate spell out at the moment. It's three to counter. So one blue and two colourless. It costs one less if you control a pirate. And to counter it, you need to pay four.
Yeah.
Pretty good. I like it. 20.
Mm-hmm. Oh, swamp.
For two, I'll play Eternal Thirst and give that thing a counter.
I'm tapped out.
Okay. Yep, sure. And combat. Let's get one on counters.
You may as well.
Six. And. Five, six, that's 12.
I'm dead.
Yep.
Well done.
Well done. And I had ways to throw flies, but yeah,
I had one counter spell and I had no mana.
Yeah, there was a bit of a combo going here, but
four
not really
mana to start with will be fine if
really good. Azure Battle Priest is really good. Like anything with a 1/1 counter on it gets Lifelink. Combined with that.
Take
yeah.
your stupid thing.
Yeah, the curse was really annoying.
We're playing one more time.
Yeah, we'll play this game.
I think the other's probably waiting for us though.
Yeah, let's go back. Well done.
Well done.
We did it. We survived the cameras.
Yep.
Well done. Let's get out of here. Woo! Me and my stupid blonde hair.
It looks pretty bad, man.
I know. I just think it's interesting. We're done.
I lost my...
three, two, one. It really doesn't matter. Roll, I have dice. You need dice anyway. Roll a three. Roll a two. Go first. And I will not keep this.
Ooh,
Do it. What are you in again? Blue
and red.
Blue and red. Storm, that's right. Get old, isn't it? Can I just go back to 7 or do you want me to go to 6?
You can get 7. The viewers at home might get confused. The viewers at home might get confused.
Come on now. Fuck it. Go for it. Oh, it's me first.
Yeah.
I'll play as far as chapter 1 and Dusty Lights. Go.
Nice. Draw. No. Yes.
Alright. I'll swap to chapter 2. And then Real Kill Assassin. You may have this creature enter as a 1/1 with a 1/1 counter on it. If it does, it can't be locked. Put a 1 on counter on it. It may as well.
Done?
We have death.
Borderland Marauder.
What is he?
He is a 1/2 when he attacks, he gets plus 2, plus 0.
Okay. Storage. Trap creature, it has lifelink. Whenever a creature in opponent controls dies, put a 1/1 counter on that creature.
Nice.
So it gets 2, 3, 3, 4. No, it isn't.
No, it's not. It's just a 2, 3, 3.
Yeah.
So you gain 2.
Yeah.
And I'll use 2.
1, 2. And I will belt the sword. Perfect. Yeah, we totally fucked this up when I was playing Tina, because we were just like, all of our stuff was dying and I wasn't putting counters on it. It wasn't necessary, but...
Boilerworks, return to island, cast a Duffsteel Axe as well.
Yep, and Axe for 3?
For 3.
Yeah. 1, 2.
Yes.
Nice. Storage. Curse of Creation.
Ooh.
And creature attacks. And combat.
Nice. I take 3.
Yep, and I gain 3. Need to bring up to 21, please.
22.
22.
Man, that's a good card.
It gets pretty big though, it gets 5 damage. That's a big punch. That is a big punch.
Cast one. Zephyr's broken.
Yep. So, 3 again?
3. Yep.
So, what does the blue one do?
Tap target player, draws 2 cards, and discards 2 cards. Yes.
Interesting. So, I'm trying to think, is that more for me or for you? Just for you, isn't it?
More for me.
Yeah.
Unless. But yeah, occasionally it might be for you.
So
I was stacking it. Yeah, I'm done.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, Hive or Sanguine Bond. Counter.
Nice. Wow. Yeah, I guess I don't take it.
So, 4. 8. It's a really cool system, this.
How big is that thing now?
The only real advantage for me is to equip any responses. Mm. Yeah, go for it.
So,
sorry. It's a counter first.
Block?
Yeah.
I'll cast electrolyze, deal 2 damage to this.
So.
So it takes 2 damage and then it'll take another 4 when it plays with this.
Yep.
Except for 4 to damage yourself and use the spell ability.
What the hell? Whoa! I think you lose 5, don't you, Michael? Do I gain life then? They traded, didn't they?
Yeah, they will.
Okay, so I gain. So I still gain.
Yeah, you gain 5.
No, I gain more now because of the axe. 5,
okay.
6, 7, that's it.
Yeah,
you gain. Yeah. Sanguine Bond's annoying.
I just didn't get any removal in this deck.
Yeah. Well, I didn't really know what I was doing to begin with. I was just like, I'm just gonna go to these colors and then hope it's
okay. It should have been alright.
I wasn't really planning on going life gain, but it sort of just worked out that way in the end.
I didn't realize how good Curse of Predation was.
Yeah. Because I didn't first pick that.
Yeah.
It went by people.
It's
really good in Commander.
Yeah. It wasn't that many people playing green, I guess.
No. I mean, Danny was, but.
Yeah, his deck was more defensive, though. He has all those. All the walls and stuff, so
yeah.
It doesn't really fit the thing with the deck that well. It's
yeah,
not
he a... deals damage according to its toughness.
Yeah.
Gonna go first? Ugh, it's not any better. But I may as well play. Yeah. Just do it. I will draw. I'll play Swamp, and I'll play Dress. Reveal your hand, and choose a non land, non creature card, and you have to discard it. So what have we got? That's one. That's two. I did that with Tina and I didn't hit anything.
Marauder.
Yep.
Yeah, that's why it's
back
not
again.
Not that fantastic in draft.
Yeah. I will read this soul. Deal 3 damage. Destroy a creature with power 3 or less. And us. Just tapped, and it becomes a 2/2 golem. Yep, I'm a creature. Nice. Wobble Wilds, and I'll sacrifice it.
Tap. Draw.
Oh, it just tapped.
And Warding Dragon.
Nice. 4/4. Yeah. I knew there wasn't much I could do about that down. So what happens? Are you looking for a base?
Look for an artifact.
Yep.
And
put it into your hand.
Put it. Into exile, and then when the dragon dies, I get it into my hand.
Interesting. So it's not actually on the field.
It's not on the field.
Okay.
That would be too good.
Yeah, it would be quite good.
So
anything else?
That's all I got.
Okay. Draw. And I have to pass.
Draw.
Predation, it destroy target creature with flying.
Nice.
Gain 2 life.
I get this into my hand. Yep. And I'm done.
Okay. So you get the 4 artifact?
Yes.
Okay. The thrill kill assassin again. Nice. Has unleash. We'll give it a 1/1 turn. Can't block. So it's a 2/3. Perfect.
Untap.
Yeah, an interesting kill spot that one.
Play an island. I'll cast Sandstone Oracle.
Yep. So what does that do again? So if you have more.
Yeah, if you have more, then I get to draw equal to the difference. So I draw 5.
Yep. Nice. That's a good card in that case. Tina played it, and I had less than her.
Yeah.
So she's like, shit. Draw 5 cards is good.
Draw 5 cards is good.
For 7, though.
Yeah.
You'd expect to get a little early from it.
And I'm done.
Okay. I will destroy that artifact.
Nice.
And 2.
2.
And a pass. That's all I got. It's strapped
draw.
With land today. This game, sorry. God, I tell you what, then they turn
draw.
The air conditioning on,
draw.
And it gets really fucking hot. And then they turn it on, and I'm fucking freezing. Well, you've certainly got the land, so surely you can start storming me. Discard 2. You dropped 6 of those, didn't you?
I was exaggerating.
Oh, right.
I got 4.
Well, that's enough. Yep, each player draws a card.
And I just put 3 of them in the deck.
Yep.
And yeah, I'm done.
Okay. Not to do. I'll do that. Let's do that. Chronic Blade of Heroes. When it enters, if I control a creature with a 1/1 counter on it, I drop.
Nice.
And I found smoke. And that is all. Got
it. I'm dead. Oh god.
You've got the land now. Surely you can get up to all sorts of mischief.
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
I mean, I thought I was wondering about Tina's deck. I was wondering where the win con was. She just didn't have one, apart from mill. And as soon as she couldn't mill me, because I removed her mill creature, I was like, what's going on there?
Yeah, a lot of decks can just sort of fizzle out.
Yeah. Three.
Put the axe on this. It's a 3/3.
Nice.
Attack.
We'll take the three. I imagine you have some sort of spell that would make it bigger, because it has grass.
Maybe, but
you're gonna do off the top there.
I think that's in the graveyard.
Five. Instance. Full three is nine.
Oh,
it
is
really good. Hmm. Three. What's the final one for this, right? I'm trying to think. Storm's all about playing spells, isn't it? It's not really about.
Yeah.
It's not really about dealing damage and killing creatures.
Yeah, I guess so. But this is more of a draft deck than a storm deck. This is, yeah, there's still plenty of little creeps and little fucking things.
Mm.
Yeah, random dragon. And
I'm going to go Pentarch Ward, and I'm going to choose blue. I'm trying to create a head protection from blue.
I made a 4-3 there.
Sure, I'll work. And plus 2, plus 2. Oh. So it becomes a
2-3. 2-3, and then it's plus 2, plus 0, yeah. So it's a
4-3. Yeah. Did you have any responses to these clips, by the way? Because you can just do it.
No, it's okay. I will. I'll block.
Okay, so we both draw a card?
Yep.
I think I played yes, didn't I?
Syphilis broker, I'll tell you. So you draw two and discard two.
Okay. Good ball, what?
Phantom monster and Jason's phantasm.
Very nice.
And thank you for the four.
Four.
Take and drop card.
Two. Three. Four. Can I see that cost card?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, exile instead.
Oh, okay. I changed my plan a bit. And now it's there.
Exile. Exile. Anything of yours? Something of yours
yes,
died, didn't it?
Yes, Cephalid broken died.
Yes, so then it's exiled.
Yeah. And I'm done.
That board one is pretty well timed. There's not much I can do with that board. So I guess my only option 4, 5 is just to remove not target creature. I'm going to decide that it is worth it.
Well, yeah. Your ninth card in the graveyard.
Yeah, so it's worth doing this. Just turn the things up. And that's
it. I don't know if it's up there anyway.
That's it. Nah.
But, yeah, couldn't matter.
Yeah, that came perfectly because I drew a really good, like, creature buff card, which would have been entertaining, so.
Yeah.
Yes, you did. Pretty much nothing I can do against these 6 damage that's coming in.
Falling Dragon?
Yeah. Oh, that's the other one. Yeah, you got another one of those. You hit 2 of them.
Oh, no artifacts. Yeah.
No artifacts left.
No artifacts left. Not many spells left.
Well, I imagine I'm still taking 6. Pretty much dead, yeah. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about the flyer, so. Yeah, my only option. Oh, put up a blocker, but I can't block the flyers, so that's already 7, so that means I'm dead. Yeah. I only have a battle priest in my hand.
Okay.
But yeah, I had enlarge coming, which would have been interesting.
Oh, okay.
So you definitely cast the anger card at the right time, because he would have been quite big. So
he would have been quite big.
So yeah, well timed spell there. All right, last one.
The decider.
Huh?
The decider.
And I mean, the first one I really hit the right cards at the right time,
yeah.
And you didn't hit it very much removal, so.
Well, I don't have very much removal. This deck really sucks, like that.
I've got a little bit of removal, not much.
I've got one, what is it? One electrolyze, that's my only target removal.
Oh, okay.
And I got that one.
The anger
is still
something
good for a turn.
Yeah.
Oh, the anger of the gods, yeah,
that's
something, yeah. That's the opposite.
Last one. Now we'll get
this.
Sure.
Yeah.
Hand. And then now we'll get this. And then we'll play this. Go.
Or Island Phantasm and the US.
Yep. Dress again.
Nice play.
Oh man, what?
Sure.
How big is it?
6-1.
This is just funny.
What have you got for it?
I'm gonna hunt the weak, put a 1-1 counter on target creature I control. It fights that.
Oh,
so they both die.
I drew one guy.
Yeah.
direct damage, 1 point from a green deck.
And toss, that's what I got. Yeah, that was the smite that was hilarious. Like, your thing is so big, but it's only got one.
I don't know.
Christ almighty. I've just got this one card which I'm dying to play, but I can't play it. Yeah. This so frustrating.
You got two of each colour of mana, so.
Yeah, I need three.
Oh. You're greedy with deck building.
No, there's enough. There's enough of that colour, it's just I haven't drawn it. Like, I specifically went that colour. But just I haven't hit it.
Take seven.
Yeah. Doesn't like being poked. Pretty much if I don't draw it here. That's the worst thing that can happen. Real kill. I need blockers, so. And I don't think I can block it. The wire, so. May as well block with it.
Yep.
That's it. So I had Jugan in my hand the whole time.
Oh.
I just didn't hit green. No. There's enough green in there. Definitely, yeah, there's a lot of worlds that we
It's hard having triple colour when you're... Yep.
Jugan would have been so good.
Yeah.
So well done.
It was a good game.
Yeah, it was close. Much. Yeah, the first one was really lucky. I just hit, curse and... everything in the right order.
Yeah, I didn't know what happened that game. I just got beat down by it.
Yeah, well, I mean, that's...
so quickly.
Wasn't too bad of a draft this one. I've drafted far worse.
Yeah.
I've drafted some pretty bad games. Mostly because I was trying to, like...
At least I haven't been getting colour screwed. I managed to stick to two colours.
Yeah. But... like, I was trying desperately not to, follow Danny in the way that he drafts, because he drafts... Thank you.
Creatures attack.
How many of those did you draft?
Just the one.
Such a G. Island, yours.
Yep. Forest Garrison, I'm gonna bring back a mountain. And your turn. Pink for each defender I have. I guess it's a 4 now.
Yep. 3.
There's no. Yeah,
attack. Yeah. That goes 4. Yep, that's 16. And I'm gonna suspend a Tuco Shaman. Yes. Suspend 4.
Oh, what's that?
That's the first time it's actually worked the way it's supposed to, though.
I'm going to cast Lead the Stampede. I'm going to look at the top 5 cards.
Yeah. Is it a creature or...?
I reveal any number of creatures and put them in attack.
Any number of creatures? Okay, nice.
This is a
creature. What happens to the rest?
They go to the bottom.
Yep.
Any order. That's a creature. One that I can't play.
So you were hoping for a bit more than one.
I'm gonna suspend this guy. Because of 5 cards, he's a 5
card. Nice.
Turn. Grove the Burn Willows, it has colors, green or red, if I do,
yeah.
Yellow. I'm going to suspend, then keep it shallow.
So you have one?
Colors. Well, your turn. Thank you.
Probably should have.
5 turns.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, because he's not that much behind curve, even on if you're playing on turn 6. It's just a nice suspend benefit. But.
And this format is huge. I'll go on the play.
Sure.
You're gonna gain a life, but I will attack you for 5. Oh, you need yourself.
Yep.
So you take 4 and 20 from turn 16. Your turn.
Tap, draw.
So the world gets plus 2-0 when they attack us?
Yes.
Pretty good. Wait. I'm gonna pay 1 green. Just an attack. Attack with a 5-5.
Ridiculous.
It's good. Second main phase, use a green and play another wall of roots.
Nice.
Your turn. Exile 2 damage in exile. Roll and roll. You can gain 1 life. These 2 can attack.
Yep.
And they will attack. 4, 4, 5.
Cast the ambush up. Block.
Sure, I will. Let's put a counter.
Yeah.
So you're going to draw 3 cards, and this will die. So you get to draw 4. I draw 1. me every time.
I'm just in my head.
You slashed me last game and the game before.
The tormenting voice?
Yep.
Guys, we're playing pack wars after you guys are done.
Sounds good.
Watch this.
Pack wars is the best format. Pro Tour pack wars.
Yep.
Is it 5 units? No, 40.
Yeah.
40, which is a kind of listing then. Thank you. pay the premium. So he's going to attack. And then I'm going to attack the 4-4 and then 3-2.
I'll electrolyze this.
Nice.
Repel.
Oh, yeah. So you get exiled?
Yes.
Right. I'm like, what type of trap am I falling into?
And your turn. Visions resolves. Draw 3.
I didn't realize there were some new expansions to Catan.
Are you searching for anything?
Oh, yeah, okay, cool. I knew
there
was something. Yep, 6-4. What are you, Oracle? Mannequin. I think I did.
Any arguments there?
He'd beat me, so I'm not allowed to say anything. Danny, you can pay mana to attack with a 4-4.
I'm going to pay mana so I can attack with a 4-4.
Yeah.
You get your mana into hand. We'll then play a 3-3. I gain 3.
This is the third game.
Well, I guess I think that. Well, I guess you won that thing, so. You won the captain.
You should.
Phantom monster.
It's cool art there, I like that. Stop shooting people, Tina. Illegal. Definitely illegal. I love how you've equipped the second time you've equipped on the mannequin.
Yeah, I was trying to burn 2 drops. I don't think I've actually kept the mannequin to mana yet.
I don't think you have, no.
Yeah,
Oh, good job.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to attack. Yeah, I'm attacking my 3 creature fly. I can pump it up. To make the 0 call. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Okay, no box.
You will take 3. It's a movement operating as a medicine.
You're the other one who took all the little events.
Yeah. I accidentally went more. I didn't mean to.
Well, I mean, you got there, so that helps.
Yeah.
Oh, but how good was that play, though, where you had the 6-1, and I destroyed it with my wall because I gave it plus one, and then it fought his thing. So...
Who fights with walls?
How many thousand he has?
I have 1, 2, 3.
I don't think it was a wall, I think it was a defender. It was a defender. It was a 0-3 defender and I killed a 6-1. Like, what?
Not yet. But the balance is crazy. It's like, why are you here playing magic? We play psychic. Why have we done magic?
Apparently, Scott's been playing it. He's got a board game group and played it twice now. Does it very good.
Okay.
I think we could play it with him when he comes up.
Yeah. I don't have the parts or the rubber anything.
I didn't know that the... Have you got that? Did you get the miracle one?
No.
Oh, Mask of Mutiny?
Yeah,
no,
you
did.
And you got the...
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Yeah, I was struck with a really hard choice at the beginning because I duressed him. And he was Anger of the Gods.
I will take 7 in the air. Down to 10.
And yours.
How does that make you feel, Danny?
I get my angel back.
Yeah, when I had that cast that duress, I didn't know what to choose there, the anger or the gain control card. It was just like... The board wipe is more annoying, I guess. But the other one's really annoying as well.
It's okay, if you know I have it, you can play around it. That's
yeah,
obvious.
True.
So, yeah.
But I mean, the board wipe was pretty good.
Yeah.
This guy can attack. I'm going to attack with 4 balls. 4 balls. This is 1, 4, 4, 3. I can pull it up. Sure. I'm going to pop them up. They're 5-5.
Yeah.
Does it actually become a 5-5 or is it just. Is it just
it
deal 5 damage?
A 4-5,
but
it deals
damage
with its.
Buffness. Yeah. I like the sound of that, just going.
I'm going to block to get the block turbo. But it's always a 3-3.
Number.
Is that it?
I think that might be. Yeah.
Lads.
Stop playing.
I have 3 damage to your face.
Right. Yeah, dude. Alright. D-sleeve.
Oh, yeah, to creature. Yeah. You're great.
Geese sleeve.
I haven't played too many yet, but...
I'm glad Darren yet, but I'm not exactly in a hurry to do it.
Darren has a good deck.
That's exactly why I'm not in a hurry to do it. This is my...
Oh, have I?
You play Darren?
I haven't played Darren.
Oh, that's me as well.
But like...
Oh, actually, no, I did. Yeah, I did.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I did.
Guys,
mine's green, white, black.
Giant.
He has a,
spirit.
Yeah. Oh, the Spirit Monger.
Spirit Monger.
Pretty
so
good.
He had that and Sky Swallower on the board at the same time. It's just... I got nothing.
Milo.